Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
My deepest apologies for rushing the show.
Who the hell are you?
79, right? Vintage year, pretty goddamn expensive.
I do.
Okay, stand still, bud.
Stash.
Are you trying to get fired?
As a matter of fact,
huh?
Help! Help!
Hey!
Big dog, you copy?
It looks like someone was killed here.
Come on.
right.
That's it.
Surrounded. Give yourself up. Now.
Help!
Whoa.
Over here.
I got eyes on him right there.
Sir.
I'm gonna get you.
Nothing.
I
bastard! You killed me!
We got a...
Report. Go. We're clear, sir. Señor Caruso has been hit.
Ah, you bitch! I'm gonna get you for this!
Hold your fire! He disappeared!
No sign here. We lost him.
On the stairs! Son of a... Oh!
Command? Anybody there? Come in.
Why?
What the...
Why are you doing this?
Command, be advised...
Hey, just minding my own...
Command! Got more trouble.
He's there! On the stairs!
No!
The security's in the dark about the incident. I feared the company knew about the virus, not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
You did this.
Iago exposed you. ICA did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, you mind? How do you expect...
I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
Take my chances. The key.
fine. Won't do you much good.
It's funny. Cobb said the same thing. Thank you, messenger.
Don't. I just killed you.
Then we're even.